Hi everyone, my name is Kavya and this is my project for my class, Media, Film and Communication. This project is about the campaign, which is hashtag beauty virus. A person's beauty is described by their looks, height, weight, hair and everything. In this advertisement, broadly citizens took to the streets to discuss just how much this hashtag beauty virus affects everyday aspects of our life. The aim of the Dove campaign for real beauty is to celebrate the natural physical differences personified by all women and to encourage them to have the confidence to be comfortable and happy with themselves. This campaign has won a handful or two of ad awards and has sold an enormous amount of products. Sales have increased to $4 billion today from $2.5 billion in its opening campaign year. Well, the Dove campaign for real beauty did make positive and negative effects on the audience. Introduction. People always say that don't judge a book by its cover. But still in today's world, we can see that people are being judged based on their looks and not based on their knowledge. In the advertisement, beauty standards of look are a form of bias. Hashtag beauty bias by Dove. We can see that women are talking about their personal experience of being judged by their looks when they go for a job interview. My thesis is that you should not be judged based on your outer beauty or appearance, as inner beauty also plays an important role. My first topic is, do looks matter? In today's world, this is the main question going on around. This advertisement is basically about how women are being judged according to their looks on a daily basis and how they feel. Katie goes on stage to talk to women about beauty bias. According to the advertisement, perfect body, perfect skin tone, perfect hair and perfect height defines what jobs women can have accessed. This is one of the scenes from the advertisement where Katie is talking to different women about their experiences when they go for a job interview. When Katie starts asking questions about how important is beauty for a woman, the lady with pink hair says that definitely it is more important for women than men. The lady sitting on the grass with Katie replies that there is a certain image that women needs to be perfect. One lady even shares her experience of professional contacts that her looks were more analyzed than her knowledge. It is said that women who are considered attractive do better in job interviews. Beauty bias is a funny thing, but we can fall victim to it without even realizing, and that is what these women are going through in this advertisement. Even this is one of the scenes where Katie goes to women and talks to them about their experience. The lady in this slide lost her job due to her appearance. Sometimes, when the company focuses on beauty when they are hiring, they lose the opportunity to hire the best available talent. The main focus of this advertisement is that beauty standards are a form of bias. In today's world, we can see that physically attractive people have more chances to get hired. For example, whenever you go to Sephora for shopping, you will always see good-looking and perfect employees. You will never see any employee who is obese or has any scars or blemishes. In this slide, you can see all of the women whom Katie was talking to. You can see that women are of all size, color, height. Dove campaign, the real beauty. The company will introduce different body shaped bottles during the campaign, which range from thin to curvy and tall to short. This shows lack of intelligence in Dove because this kind of packaging can hurt feelings of women. In 2017, Dove releases this campaign recently in UK that features a limited edition of body wash bottles, which represent different body shapes. They use the slogan, beauty comes in all shapes and sizes. This kind of bottle was made to reflect the diversity of women's body shapes. Dove believes that beauty should be a positive experience for every woman. Due to this packaging, customers were forced to choose a bottle that mirrors their body shape, which can make them feel awkward and guilty to buy them. By all of the campaign ads and shoots, Dove tried to prove that they love women of all size, color and shape. My another topic is, does your physical appearance matter when you go for interview? Beauty should not affect hiring or promotion. Focus should be on what knowledge and qualifications they have. According to a study done by researchers at Rice University and University of Houston, interviewers remembered less information about candidates with facial blemishes, due to which it affected their evaluation. Madeira said it just shows that despite maturity and experience level, it is still a natural human reaction to react negatively to facial stigma. Researchers at Rice University and University of Houston gathered some interviewers, some women with facial scars, and some women who were perfect and beautiful in their looks. The study done by Madeira concluded that interviewers mostly remembered the women for their beauty. Women and girls are always anxious and concerned about their bodies. Women are expected to meet the standards of beauty in their jobs. Many jobs discriminate between men and women, or sometimes even between two women, just because of beauty. It is seen that women who are beautiful make a better impression in interviews. Conclusion: after looking at the campaign done by Dove for beauty buyers, it can be concluded that what Dove was trying to do was accept women of all colors, height, weight, age, and hair. But the society took the campaign in a wrong way. Encoding content and decoded content are not always the same. It all depends on the viewer's eyes. Currently, we can still notice that women are being hired on the basis of beauty, but the society needs to change. We can see this even in the example of Sephora. Whenever you go to a Sephora, you will always see women who are always wearing some makeup, they don't have blemishes on their face, and they are always looking beautiful. Knowledge should be more important than beauty in professional contact. Encoding content is basically what the makers of the advertisement are trying to show you, and decoded content is what the audience is actually getting in their mind. It is not always the same. In the advertisement by Dove about their hashtag beauty bias campaign, they were trying to show that they accept women of all color, height, weight, race, and hair. But what the audience understood was that they tried to see their bodies in different shapes. According to me, all of the women are same. They should not be discriminated on the basis of their beauty or their hair. Our looks. They should all be treated equally, and if it's in professional contact, they should be discriminated by the knowledge they know, not by the beauty they have. So all of these are my work cited. Mostly all of the images which I took were from the YouTube video, which is the main advertisement of the Dove. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you liked the video.